Rhode Island hockey fans can now show their support for the Boston Bruins on their license plate. The governor has signed the bill that creates a new team plate into law. It costs an extra $40, and half of that benefits local charities. The remaining $20 goes to the state. The plates won't be issued until there's a minimum of 900 prepaid orders.